This fan sprinkler is a very exciting science project. You will require simple materials, a 1-liter bottle, a bicycle spoke with a nut, a PVC pipe, a straw, and some other odd materials. Now apply tape to the bottle near its mouth and then cut along the edge of the tape. This way you will get a smooth circular section of the bottle. Cut 20 petals. These petals will ultimately make the propeller fan. You can see them slightly phased out. Now place them on a table and you press, and then you separate them a little bit. Then hold each petal and give it a little twist. This way each petal will acquire a curvature and make a fan blade. Now this is your ready fan. Then take a bicycle spoke with the nut. Remove the nut, which is made of brass. Make a hole, small hole, with the help of the scissors in the middle of the lid, bottle lid, and press fit this bicycle nut in it. Then take the bicycle spoke and poke it in the straw right in the center. Make two half cuts about 2 centimeters from the center. You get these movable arms. Make a triangle and put tape around. Now this is the triangular pump, which is actually going to spin water. You can see the two holes. Take a PVC pipe and drill a fine hole. Put the bicycle spoke. Do not forget to put the bead. This is like a bush bearing. And then screw the thread of the spoke into its nut. And now your pump is almost ready, sprinkler. If you blow, then the whole assembly would spin. Now place it under a ceiling fan. Hold the pipe and put the spinning triangular pump under a mug of water. And you'd be surprised that water is sprinkled all around. It is strewn all around to a large distance. This is a very exciting experiment to do on a hot summer day.